Difference is a project that started long ago with my interest in what creation, musical creation, could mean in today's globalized world, where the image of the lone, mostly white male and white-haired composer, let me, cannot truly command the same central status as before. So, what are the possibilities for creation in this world, where also artificial intelligence can do most of what is taught at music academies and do better than most students? So, what are these possibilities? When a man, my friend, Gigi, who has made bread all of his life, dies, not just his memory, but a very material part of who he is, lives on in his sourdough starter and in the ways that he used it in his attitude towards that starter. And when I make bread years later, and eat it, I ingest a part of his humanness. We all do. And we are performed by who he is, who he was, what he did. So that, for me, is the starting point for this performance tonight. We all perform, and we are all food for each other.
I feel like my instruments are part of me. I carry them across continents. I carry them in my bags. I curse them because they're heavy, large pieces of trees.
Mon instrument partage tout ce que je vis. Alors si un soir j'ai une discussion animée, si je ris beaucoup ou si je fais une grosse colère, le lendemain, le spectateur va entendre tout ça.
Un petit mouvement, une micro-variation de peut-être un centimètre, un millimètre, une augmentation de pression peut changer la technique de jeu complètement.
Through this particular instrument, I find that there's a lens through which I see the world. Something that allows me to understand all different arts, trades, schooling, lives.
Cet instrument a été pour moi la façon de rentrer en contact avec les gens. Ma façon aussi de faire une place à travers ce que j'aimais, la musique.
Mother of Pearl. Silk. Sheep's gut.
I like my instrument because it's very simple. It's a piece of metal, it's very long, and you blow into it.
Now the green stuff is on the outside. But when you told me you like natto, and the green things inside your tube, I wanted to make a piece of snot for you. So that is snot for your role, mother and child.
So you want to register me, Deborah Carruthers, as composition with silk hair?